Sarasota doctor is under arrest, accused of calling in fraudulent prescriptions for Valium. Sarasota police arrested Dr. Michael Dottoli today. Investigators say the prescriptions were issued under the name of one of Dottoli's former co-workers at Dottoli Cancer Center. However, that doctor claims he never wrote the prescriptions. Tonight, Dottoli is facing multiple fraud charges.